When you're applying any sunscreen to be outside, you want to make sure you reapply at the recommended time intervals. So after you initially apply your sunscreen, you want to allow 30 minutes for it to absorb. And then as long as you are still out in the sun, you want to try to reapply every 2 hours. If you get in the water, if you sweat a lot, you need to make sure you reapply after each time one of those occurrences happens, because you want to make sure that you're still protected.